Just tell me what's wrong. I'm your sister, and you know we don't keep secrets.
Okay, well, when we were on the back road, on the way here, I was looking outside and I saw this dark figure looking right inside the van.
Say what?
Yes, this black figure looked just like the devil.
Jazz, are you sure you saw
it? Yes, I know what I saw. I did.
Okay, calm down. Maybe you did, maybe you didn't. I'm sure whatever it is gone now. Let's just see.
I saw your phone. Next time when you doze off, how about you keep your phone locked if you want to be a thought?
What are you talking about? What did you see?
I saw you tell this girl that you were to come through next week.
Oh, that's just Ebony. She's moving, and I just said I was going to help her.
Whatever, Travis. I read the messages, and it didn't seem like she's moving.
Well, she is. And next time, you know, how about you just not go through my phone? You need to just trust me.
I'm over this with you. You already don't do anything anyways.
I don't do anything. Yo, I work two jobs just to support us.
But you barely help with him.
No, I'm freaking out of here.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friend.
Right here.
Dave, what's going on? And why are you bleeding?
But I don't know, y'all. Everyone is gone.
Oh my god. I knew it.
What are you talking about?
We have to get out of here now.
Jazz, what are you talking about?
Earlier today, as we were riding, I saw this black figure. It looked like this demonic spirit.
Jasmine, what are you talking about?
But we have to get out of here. Look, I literally just got done reading this article about how there was this murder mystery that hasn't been solved. There was this mass murder, and no one knows who did it.
Okay, we have to find everyone.
We can't, Trina. Everyone is gone.
What? Okay,
we need to call the police. That's what we need to do. Crap, I have no service. Y'all check your phones.
I don't have any either.
Okay, all right. We need to grab our things, and we need to get out of here, okay?
Let me get Jeremiah. He's asleep.
Okay.
Dee! Are you okay?
Jasmine, go get Jeremiah. I have to check on Dee.
Dee?
So you say your family just disappeared?
Yes! We have no clue what happened. And then this one-legged person or thing just came in and attacked us. Man, I don't know what's going on. I'm so confused.